Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about one of the important basic Java interview questions, three related to Java interview questions. What is the most important feature of Java? Java is a platform independent language. What do you mean by platform independence? Platform independence means that we can write and compile the Java code in one platform, okay, example Windows, and can execute the class in any other supported platform. So you're going to write the code and compile in one of the platform, and you don't have to worry to run the program in a different environment at all. What is the JVM? JVM is a Java virtual machine, which is a runtime environment for the compiled Java class files. So I'll show you where exactly JVM is located. So this is JVM, and this is the Java C is a compiler, and java.exe is the JVM, and you can find this in your Java environment, okay, JDK bin folder, you can find this JVM. So when you start your program after compilation using Java C, your program dot class file will be running on the java.exe, that is JVM. I'm going to just explain you how platform independence works. So you have written, for example, employee class. You are printing the employee details. So you written the code and you compiled it, and you're able to run on Windows machine. So you have the dot class file, employee dot class file, and you're running on JVM, which is on Windows. And you take the same employee.class file, okay, and you put it on the JVM, which is in Linux. So still you can run the program, and you can take the same employee.class file and place it in the Mac OS JVM, still it will run. So the idea here is you don't have to worry about compiling again for a different OS. You can have the same compiled dot class file and you can run on different OS independently, no problem at all, because JVM takes care of talking to the OS. So JVM are dependent. JVMs are dependent on the OS, whereas our dot class file are independent. That's why we are saying Java is an independent language, okay, whereas JVM are dependent on the OS. So this JVM cannot be placed in the Linux, and this JVM cannot be placed in Windows. They are tightly coupled to each OS. So this JVM can only work on Windows, and this JVM can only work on Linux. That's why we are able to achieve platform independence. Hope these questions are useful. Thank you, and all the best for your interview.